வெல்கம் டு கலபைரவா ஃபோர்காஸ்டிங் அண்ட் தமிழ் சந்தை. திஸ் இஸ் சுரேஷ்குமார். நவ் திஸ் இஸ் அன் எக்ஸ்டென்ஷன் ஆஃப் த பார்ட் ஆஃப் ஹவு டு ப்ரிப்பேர் அ பிளானட்டரி லைன். ஸோ மெனி பீப்புள்ஸ் ஆஸ்க் ஹவு டு ப்ரிப்பேர் அ எபிமெரிஸ் ஃபஸ்ட். ஸோ பிஃபோர் கோயிங் டு டேக் அனதர் செஷன், திஸ் செஷன் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் டு யூ how to prepare a epimeris, where we get the epimeris. It is the easiest way. Okay, just I will explain here. Based on that, how many years you want the epimeris, you can download it. Okay, now just simply you go to note down true-node.org/eph1. The website name is, just type this here is there. Just type that, you can get this page. Okay, now I will tell you what are the things we have to do to get the epimeris. Okay, first here you take it any planet name, whatever the planet you want, you can type in that. Suppose I want sun degrees, so from which date. Okay, so here I give it that 1st June 2021. Timing, we are at 5:30, right? So just put 5 as per Indian time, 5:30 a.m. GMT, you keep it as a 0. Now how many days once you want? That means I want a weekly, means I have to put 7 days. So I will get a 7 days one, that epimeris details, that is planetary degrees. Okay, suppose whatever you want, you keep it. So now I kept a 1. How many lines, how many days you want? I started from 1st January, first June. How many days? Suppose I want 31 days, 1000 days. How many days you want, you can kept here. So 31 days. So now this is, some details are there, don't change much. This is Great Georgian. After that, this is sidereal. We are using a sidereal epimeris. After geocentric, this is apparent. After that, time, whatever you can give, epimeris time. Okay, degree in minute, you directly take it as a decimal degrees, because we are now go to put this in Excel sheet. So decimal degrees you take it. Now what are the details I want? I want zodiacal longitude. So sun longitude I want. So I just put the longitude. Don't take anything else. Suppose you want north node, south node, Rahu Kedu, you can type here north node. You live with that north node itself, you will get it. So right now I will tell you it is a sun. I keep it, all the details I filled. Just click get epimeris. Okay, simply you will get date and what is the degree of the sun. But now we get it in a text format. Now you just copy this. Suppose I copied this. Just copy. Now the thing is, you save in one notepad text document. Okay. Now I saved it. Save. Document saved. I put a name. Planet sun degree. Now open a Excel sheet. Now in this Excel sheet there is a data. Just click from text or CSV. The window will open. Now select the file. I will put it on desktop. Planet sun degree, just import. Now you see, you keep it a custom or space, whatever you want to keep it. Space means it will give a, sometimes it's getting depends upon your Excel version, it will be differ. So here I simply put it that here June 2021, everything is simply divided. Suppose I get a custom, only two columns,
just load it, load to table. Okay, now we get the first zone sun degree. Just to copy this wherever you want, you can paste it. Paste special values. Okay, degrees you get it. Now these dates, whatever format you want, you can put the date. Just to drop the date. So this is the
first way we have to prepare ephemeris. So just based on this video, you are now very clear now. I think so. If any doubts, again and again watch this video. Prepare ephemeris based on this video. So first, because before draw the chart, we need a planetary degrees. Okay. So now I clearly explain this. So if you want more details, you subscribe my YouTube channel and also follow my Telegram channel. Again, I'm saying this is truenode.org/eph1. So I try to give this link on below my YouTube. So just utilize that. Okay. Thank you.